How are you doing and how have you been? My name's Tazastical and we are back with Rimworld. So we are under attack. We should get through this. Like, I'm hoping like none of them are going to like miss all the traps. We should be able to just get them like the army loss penalty to the point before they even can come into the base. They're going to retreat, which gives us the opportunity to getting like a few little resources, some components more importantly. If I click up here, we've got 5, so we're not actually doing as bad as what I thought. Meals are not really getting cooked at the minute. Why is that? Power down. Okay. To be fair, it could have been worth just having, like... I wonder if we put, like, a backup fueled cooker in here. But power will be back on. The reason why power is down, because I know... You guys like having a go at me for my power situation. It's just because the power conduits got destroyed because we got mortared attacked. Our battery room got demolished, which makes us rethink this. So that's why we are going to put chem fuel generators in the base. So when that happens, I will just tell them. So we won't run the generators all the time. But on sieges where our power outside gets taken out, I can tell everyone, hide inside, run the generators, and we'll get through it together. Right, you ready to see how this goes? Should go okay. Everyone else is already drafted and coming up from last episode. Yeah, there we go. Nice, nice, nice. So just allow all these... These guys can be undrafted and just get about their daily living. Oh, grenades, cool. And back like nothing happened. We will sort out MB sad, minor pain, okay. Could be better, but... Pinky had a heart attack, not the first time. She's got that condition now, so I don't think she's ever going to lose it. Granite. Security. Just get these turrets up straight away so I don't even have to think about it. And then power. And then obviously this isn't connected either, which is a massive source of power. Can someone actually go help Pinky? Jesus. Right, Paul is getting this room sorted, which is the priority. Where's Hall? Hall. And then, cool, then other than that, we need to get beds in the medical room so we can actually have it as a medical bay, which would be lovely. One colonist is idle, but we're going to change to let everyone unrestricted. Why did it deteriorate? Is it just over time? Yeah, Pinky's died because of a heart attack. And we're throwing a party! Yeah, Pinky... Yeah. Yeah. They can worsen and lead to death or recover. We were just unlucky there. There's not really too much to say. It's a shame Pinky was a really good member. However, it does mean we lose a cook. So... MB, you're going to have to be cook. Let's take you off grow then. Because Hobbit, you've got 6 grow. I suppose we could always have you at 3. You're never going to get to hauling and cleaning though, but that's fine. Okay, we only have 3 meals left. We have got the steel. Okay, lovers bringing back food. Nice. Now we can just reinstall this, can't we? Reinstall... Yeah, just have it there. Could destroy it for resources, but I think I would prefer to actually have 3 mortars. It just gives us a bit more oomph when we attack something. Okay, Lewis, come with me, my pal, my buddy. You need to really work on all these power conduits first. Oh God, the neighbor's dog is at it. Jesus, why do people get like animals that like... Like, I don't mind dogs. I'm going to end up having a whole episode of ranting about my neighbour. Like, it's like, whoever has dogs that I know just, like, leaves them out in the garden for, like, the year. It's like, just to, like, bark at the wind. Okay, hopefully that sorts out our... Yeah, it does. Look at that. Look at that. And we have got food, which is a nice thing. It's just the meals that we need to sort out. I have seen a bit of steel here, but my main priority isn't going to be, like, going for that yet, because we probably will make this stockpile curl around a bit, because eventually this won't suffice. It won't be big enough. I do need some lights in the hospital. You know, I've heard that's a good thing. Okay, Paula is actually smashing it. Yeah, sad about Pinky, but it is what it is. Chem fuel, so we can get one. Two. We could get three. Probably would be overkill, but it's going to be for extreme measures. We're not going to be running them all the time, so I think that's okay. The reason why I'm doing my power conduits like that is I always like them in a circle, just in case there is a problem with anything getting destroyed or anything like that. We're going to struggle with power just for a little bit. Paula, so we really need to give you a mining task then, don't we? So is there anything I can tell you to do that's going to help us? Like, straight away. People will tell me off if I start mining in here. The viewers won't have it. Do you know what? I'm going to do it. Look at me. Oh, there's some gold here. We'll mine that out. Watch, an infestation comes the minute Paula walks in here. MB, can you bury Pinky? Just get that sorted. So people don't have to be upset that they've seen a dead body. Yeah, it was sad about Pinky, but that's the, you know, she had a heart attack. Didn't. I think even if we would have got there, like, quick, I don't know if we could have done much about that, but let me know below. I think it's the first time I've had someone just get old and, like, die on me. Normally they have breakdowns and choose to leave me. They normally don't have a choice on the matter. Well, I'm just putting these in so I actually remember that we need support beams. That's not... Yeah, I was going to say that's where it is. Just in case we have, like, massive cave-ins where we're digging so much. Which can happen. Flash storm, that made me jump, I'm not going to lie. Is the power out again? Like, why? I know we're using a lot, but... There we go, there's the problem. Lewis, come sort this out, please. What was in here? So people keep shouting at me about my heaters. So it's 16 degrees outside when you come into my hallways. Is if you look on the right-hand side, it's 2 degrees. So it is colder in the mountains, so do be aware. So then when we go to these rooms, they're like at a toasty 18. These ones don't have heaters. They're at 2, which means they'd get the negative modifier. So I do try and check as much as possible, but do be aware because we're in a mountain. It's not the same as if we were outside. Lewis, what are you doing? Cool, you're hauling the steel. Need to get that on as quickly as possible. Unless Lewis destroyed that when he went for his rampage. Might have. Build the power conduits. No. Build the power conduits. Cult power is back in the base. Everything else is okay. Could do with some more statues, but I'm pretty sure you're already building them. Yep. To be fair, Hobbit's got a lot of growing to do all on his own now, bless him. Which is fine. It's just one of them things, one of them things. Yeah, it's sad to see Pinky go. But that's not the first heart attack she had. What was it, the third? So, could there have been an operation, like a heart transplant or something that we could have done? I know, obviously, that means we have to have the, like, a spare heart just laying around, but still. Other than that, it's just going to be basically not too much this episode. It's not going to be too much, nothing of a pressing concern unless Randy throws anything like crazy at us. But it gives you a nice opportunity to appreciate the level of skill that I have in this game. Nah, just joking. Now, we are coming along nicely, like sandstone. Let's get some more floor. I'm sure it's this one. So not beautiful. I'm sure it's this is what we're making. And that'll make our floors look... I know people want me to smooth everything, but... my like, when you've got OCD, I can't handle it. I can't handle it. I need it all to look the same. And since you guys like it so much, I'm going to keep doing it. Basically, I'm a troll with a microphone, which is the worst sort of troll, but you love me, do you know what I mean? I'm like that uncle that's a bit weird, but every now and then when I'm drunk, I do something funny other than touch you, and then you like me. You're like, hey, hey. Say what? Say what? I want another infestation. I want, like... wait, no, let me clarify that. I want an infestation in here. And like I said, I'm really not too bothered if we get, like, constant infestations, because we're going to be able to deal with them so easily. It's going to call, like... have I got Molotov cocktails? Yeah. It's really not going to cause me too much grief, to be honest. Like, I've literally just got to manually tell someone to throw a Molotov cocktail at the lamp or the heater, and then all the floor burns, and the room is an oven, so... it gives us insect meat and stuff. Like, I know we can't really... oh, which animal's got the plague? Both the goats. That's sad. Don't let the goats die, please. Cows go moo. Didn't we get another animal, or is that all our animals? Yeah, take them into cows go moo. Like, love is treating them, which is nice. We might actually give them better medicine. Immunity is 7... yeah, they're going to need it, otherwise they're not going to get through. You've got the plague as well. I love how we give our animals good medicine. do you have the plague, or is it just the other two? Just the other two. Okay, MB, you are not the cook the Pinky was, I have to say. Paula's even getting some research done, which is important. Might have to make sure... yeah, let's put Lover on clean for a little bit. As much as I do like hauling. It's just the cleanup job. We're back down to 5 through no fault of my own. For once. I think it's the first time I can say for once in this series. Okay, we've got a statue. Where do we want it? Possibly in here. Since, let's actually get one in our prison straight away. And that's the problem with steel traps. Like, steel traps will kill, where wooden traps have a chance to maim. The problem is the threats that we're having. We just need to take them out, to be fair. Let's go sterile material so we can get the sterile tiles for our hospital. Here we go. So he wants you to take care of 5 animals for unknown reasons. Ooh, 2 mech clusters. In 7 days. Let's keep an eye on this. Because actually, if we can get our base up to a decent level. When I say decent level, it doesn't need to be anything crazy. We could actually do that. Just cut a few trees. I know we've still got some wood laying around. Now, steel is dwindling, but I don't think we ever had, like, masses of it, to be fair. Haul that. Where is marble? See, it's not like my RimWorld games to be this chill. It's weird, isn't it? It's weird. It's fun, though. You guys are loving it. Could have another stockpile in here for the chem fuel. Is that going to be dangerous? Just think then it'll be right next to these. I know it's not far away anyway, but... try and make it a bit easier for everyone. Right, back up on the meal front. Luckily, we've got lots of food, so... it's just the like the case of having the time to actually cook it. Didn't think we were on speed three then. It's just slower. The less people you have, just the slower it goes. Okay, we've got a raid. They do have sappers. Nothing of too much concern. They could just come through here and get messed up. Winter has begun. Which, to be fair, is probably a blessing in disguise. Oh no, they're coming for... oh no! Oh no, they're sapping into our base! Okay, where are they coming? If they come down here, it could be a problem. Okay, caravan's coming in. Okay, we can get two kills out of this. Lewis, get up for me. Oh, we haven't even got any mortar shells. Let's play this out for a minute. Okay. It's letting them come through, and then we're going to try something. Oh, I thought that was going to be another quest. Oh, we could use unknown threat, but they do have really good medicine. Okay. Not in a position to go get it at the minute anyway. Oh, okay, they're coming back round. They died on the trap. Which is interesting. And now they've just come through here. That only one trap like set them like made them run away. That's really interesting. And now my visitors can save the day. They only had bows and arrows, so it's nothing like too crazy. Never remember who our social person is. Yeah, go trade with them. In the middle of a fight. Do you want to do some trade? Just allow all these weapons because we can just sell them at some point. It's always nice when a raid happens just as like visitors happen. Pregnant goats. I always hope they have components, but they never do. More herbal medicine. We have got some EMP shells. Yeah, nothing really I want from them. Could get some more of this for like emergencies. I always think that's a good thing to have. Yeah, I even forgot because we didn't have any meals up, but at least we had that. So at least we weren't just eating like raw meat. Oh, there's a person there. I didn't even see. Health, 4 hours. Might not save him in time. It's even worth saving. Super immune. Undergrounder. Undergrounder is pretty nice considering our situation. Haven't even got anyone nearby, have we? Let's give it a go because we do need to start taking more prisoners and whatnot. Shame there's no one like selling slaves or anything like that. Let me guess, MB's not moving at 100%. Nope. And I sent her to save the day, brilliant. Lewis, I might as well draft you and bring you down here. So then you're already coming back. Oh, you're already going to tend. How are we? It's the only problem with obviously having a mountain back. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. And that, to be fair, consume. That was more the fact that I didn't notice for so long. No, I just want to haul. Is this not up? It's not up. Okay. My bad, everyone. My bad. Okay, let's get that up so then we can get that and start burning bodies. No, this is the priority. Because all these dead bodies around, they're just going to make everyone miserable. The priority is mood. Lovely, lovely, lovely. No, can we get it all up, please? Let's not start messing about. There we go. Shoot frenzy. Nice. Yeah, cremate. There we go. Lover, I know you're doing that. Can you haul this rice? I don't want it to go out. Hobbit, what are you doing? You're cremating. Oh, I'm happy with that. You're cooking meals. Lewis, you're building. Cool, cool, cool. Everything's going nice. Little attack just to wet our whistles, just to get us all, you know, just understanding what Randy can do. How these animals do them. Okay, they all got immunity to the plague, which is nice. Hobbit still burning bodies, which is important. Because otherwise every time we walk past them, we're going to get miserable. I imagine the game worked out. One, that we had traps here. And two, there was like a free walk to actually get in. So I don't know how it like judges the risk, but hey, I ain't gonna moan. Hide in room. Yeah, Pinky died, rebuffed, corpse, yeah. We're sorting out, my boy. What's wrong with Hobbit? Recreation unfilled. Do you need more recreation time? What is the time now? Why are you even still up, my man? I know I said cremate bodies. I didn't mean do it until like you like pass out. I make you guys work hard. I can appreciate that, but geez. Paula's smashing the research. Yeah, that's just because there's no other jobs to be done. But I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that because we don't need to mine like non-stop. Like, we have got steel, we have got stuff. Hauling components to battery. Let's start hauling some of this wood in, because I keep saying that I'm going to do it and then never do it. Okay, Lewis is up here. Might have been where we got our mortar shells from, actually, up here. What battery are you building? Are you building these ones? Okay. Now you're going to meditate. I would rather you haul these shells before we get to a point where we're like, oh, we should have done that a lot quicker. Just want to see if he'll do both sets or just the one. Cool. MB, can you come up and haul some more wood? Hobbit, you're consuming a meal. I'm just waiting for him to finish his job so I can boss him about. Drinking beer. All right, come haul. You're cleaning dirt. That just always makes me laugh. Every time I see cleaning dirt, just brings a chuckle to my face. Insult spray. Yeah, whatever. Come haul this. That's fine. We'll be back on the fine meal soon so their moods will be increased and whatnot. Oh, a little fight. Lovely. You actually, I don't know if you heard the sound, but you actually heard like a bite or something. I wonder if that like indicative of... Yeah! How funny. How funny. Well, not funny for them, but funny for me. Which is the important thing. If it's funny for me, that's the most important thing. Down to no components already. They go quick. Probably don't need batteries out here anymore, though, to be fair. Like, thinking about it. Because the batteries are all inside the base, which I think is safer. The problem is that geothermal power is so far away. But it is what it is. But like I keep saying, eventually this will be like a halfway house, so we'll be okay. If you got to this point in the video, leave a like, leave a sub, leave a comment. And I'll catch you next time, party people. Bye.